rough trip. It used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. And there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Let's go. It's nearly midnight. But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is. What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Following direct contact with an infected or weeping individual, you are required to remain in isolation for 2 continuous days. If signs of infection occur, report for transport to the flooded district. Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended to the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their...
That's not what we heard.
Just cold.
Are you sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and to the void with you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that.
Fact is, Bottle Street is here. Cross the line, and you'll have your throat. Stay away.
Hey! Let me out! Anyone there? Let me out!
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
Always amuse me.
I don't know what bullshit we got.
Fucking longer do I have to fuck.
Thank you. it on?
What's it look like? Blow off, Haver.
Come on! Toss the damn rat already. Never gets old!
The hunt dies.
The second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off.
Is that true? Or is it the itch?
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you,
Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell, and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kerr now. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit's pub. If I see Samuel's boat waiting, I'll tell him.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand.
It sounds painful.
Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need words about such.
Oh, I'll find you. Die, filthy furball. Guard!
How could we let him get away?
Okay.
Guards, follow me. Die, idiot. Burn!
Find the outsider.
Damn it.
Someone's down. I know you're here.
I gotta get back right now.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek. Where have the overseers gone? They wade through chest-high waters with their hound.
Thank you.
last night. 6 hours. Search the place, talk to the beginning, and nothing was but Martin's the hand out
to break him out of cold.
Of course we didn't
prison.
Find anything.
That's clear enough.
Did I ever tell you?
But why?
One of the second floor shutters got stuck open,
and I thought I could slip out. I couldn't find a way out. By the time I got back,
that the rest of lockdown out on the ledge.
I trust you troopers. I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Locked? One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Take it easy there, old son.
I'm all right, Colonel. But down the wrong way. Now about these overseers.
Who's just as guilty as my own men, if not more.
But my overseers have a name to protect. I can't allow you to... Oh, no. This can't be happening. Who's done this?
What on earth are you talking about?
No time. Listen carefully. You must... instruct the Lord Regent to burn the Black Book! Understand? Burn it!
What Black Book? What do you mean?
Tell him. Warn them! And then die of plague, you useless incompetent! I never liked you!
What?
Dies.
Let's not be restless. Reveal yourself.
Damn it! Someone's down.
When I find...
Here you are! Someone get over here! Where are you? Oh, I'll find... Ha ha!
She's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you...
Someone's over there.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to fetch you. There's a safe...
God's dies.
Samuel. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. And Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
He's alive. Thank you, Corvo. Thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it.
Here. I know you did this for the right reasons. But I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me. Did you do that somehow?